hunched over.
No one would come and rob my house, I'll tell you that. Walk in and be like,
I'm gonna leave. This black guy's got some scary stuff.
Oh, yeah, this thing.
Like black people. Some scary stuff in this house. Black people.
Who are you?
Oh, come on.
Fuck your life. What the fuck was that sound?
Alright, see you later, dude. Thanks for opening the door for me. I could scare myself needlessly if I wanted to. Like, oh my god, we're going through this door. Oh my god!
Oh, you freaked the fuck out last time with that.
I thought he was gonna break through that because that door did not look reinforced enough for that monster. I was not okay with that. But then I remember, Cherry, you're coming with me.
I'm afraid of the part where you're making light of the situation and you get surprised.
No,
it's not fucking hilarious.
Oh shit, I gotta do that.
I wonder. David with his
golf
now.
Dude, I'm not fucking going anywhere without this chair.
I don't know, I can't see
it. He's here. He's here.
Oh, there he is.
I told you, remember he's on patrol.
That slut. So he can't see you here, right?
Oh, shit. He can't.
No, he can't.
He's not supposed to.
I hope he does, it's not. Hey. Throw the chair at him.
Not yet.
He did it last time.
Oh shit, I didn't mean to do it! Oh! Oh shit! God damn it! No! Oh god! Fuck! Oh god!
Run, Andrew, run!
Oh fuck! Where's the door? Where's the door? Where's the door? Run! Through the chairs, through the chairs, through the chairs! Run, 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 run! Chair. I was trying to turn up the volume and I threw the chair in and I was like, oh, fuck!
Hey, did anyone hear me?
Shut the fuck up! Shut up, shut up, shut up, goddammit, shut up!